Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to ACW War, episode 62. And we're about to reach 300 subs, so thank you, ACW Universe, and I hope we get to reach 300 subs before our next episode. And remember, please do not try this at home. These athletes will risk their bodies just to retain the ACW Universe and Psycho Man. The 2019 Royal Rumble winner is here. Please welcome the 2019 Royal Rumble winner, Psycho Man. What is he out here? What does he have to say?
You know, I noticed that I showed up more than B-Dog. And, you know, that's the most important thing about ACW. That gives me more of a chance to win the championship. Oh, and another thing. Dr. Destroyer, or should I say Mr. White Ranger, we have unfinished business to do, so you better come out here.
Oh my God! You call him out! That's what you're gonna get. White Ranger is here and he's back! First ever! Please welcome the ACW champion, Dr. Destroyer! What does Dr. Destroyer have to say about Psycho Man? Remember, he's been champion for 164 days. That's impressive! The new longest reigning champion in ACW.
Psycho Man, the 2019 Royal Rumble winner, calls me out for a match for my beautiful ACW champion. Let me tell you something. I have beaten Angel the Talk Boy's longest reigning streak, and he hasn't even showed up. And he's a coward. He doesn't even show up, try to break or try to retain the record. Like, I mean, I've been champion for more than 160 days. Well, my partner, the Phoenix, has been champion for more than 130 days. That's impressive. What about you? The only thing great you had done in ACW was win the 2019 Royal Rumble. And I gotta admit, that takes credit. But the thing is, you came out in number 10, the last place. Unlike Johnny Crusher, he lasts longer. Skullface, what was it, 30 seconds and 70 points, whatever. Okay. So you and I won a match, but B-Dog won a match against me for the champion. And I don't think so that he's here. He's not even here. Tell you what, in the future, how about you and I have a championship match for this baby in any type of stipulation you want, in one condition. If I beat you, you have to remove your mask. Do we have a deal? All right, get on my face, punk. Good. And by the way, since I'm the ACW champion, that makes me the best champion ever. Unlike you, Caution. Good luck out your Mania. When it's like, oh, kick run is mixing, you win. Ah, Andrew, the clone is murdered. The clone is murdered out of nowhere. Good God Almighty. Now he has the ACW championship belt. Oh my God, he's just taunting Dr. Destroyer. Could this be in the future of ACW? Can it be the next ACW champion? Let's find out. Wait a minute, what's Psycho Man going to do? Psycho Man, he's picking up Dr. Destroyer. And he hits him with Codebreaker! A Codebreaker! Knocks her out of it! What did that say in Codebreaker? What's gonna happen next week? What about Vito? Because he still has a championship opportunity to get to Dr. Destroyer. Let's find out. That was a devastating. Now let's get on to a match. Shawn Michael Michael versus Skullface in a 2 out of 3 falls. This match is getting through one. This match is 2 out of 3 falls. Introducing for Shawn Michael
Phoenix, Michael. I challenge you to the Hardcore Championship.
Ah,
Hellfire. He calls out the Phoenix, but he moves for me. And his opponent, from the graveyard, Skullface. Who will win from these two? Let's find out. And here we go, the match is underway. Ding, ding, ding. And Shawn Michaels unloading on Skullface. So I take a little sip right here. And Skullface unloading on Shawn Michaels, but Shawn Michaels powers Skullface. And there goes a big Mr. Dropkick. From what height? When we get back on his feet, and Mr. Dropkick, and sends Shawn Michaels flying out. Good Lord Almighty, hope Shawn Michaels is okay from that. Now, what is Skullface? Where is he? He's going for a suicide eye. What a devastating suicide eye. Takes down Shawn Michaels during the process. Now he gets the Solid Steel Foam. Oh my god, the Solid Steel Foam made its return from long time. Ah, oh, right in the back of Shawn Michaels. That Solid Steel Foam must have hurt. Good God Almighty. Now what is Shawn Michaels going to do? He gets back in the ring. Skullface, I believe that's a sledgehammer or something. Oh my god, right in the ribs of Shawn Michaels. And now what is he going to do? Oh, kick right in the midsection. What is he going to do? Looks like he's going for the Twist-O-Face. He hits him with the Twist-O-Face out of nowhere. Could this be it? Could this be it? Hook in the leg. One, two, and a kick out. Shawn Michaels still in this match. Wait a minute, my god, in the world! Oh my god, what is it? Oh my god. A Mr. Dropkick out of the ring. And Skullface is trying to catch some air. Good Lord Almighty. He, at all in, he lost to the Phoenix. Oh, kick right in the midsection. Can we see another Twist of Fate? Oh no. What a nice toss. Now what is, oh my god, knee right in the face. A knee to the face. I shall make my one. Two. Oh my god, what a kick out. But Skullface was holding the spring for advantage, but no. Michael still powers out. And when, oh no, he grabs him right at the throat. Could this be a choke slam? The choke slam has to be over. Wait a minute, nice kip up. But no, he fails.
Thought that was Phoenix.
Oh my god.
You okay?
The referee checking on Skullface because I think he landed on his neck. Why that turn? Oh, and a nice spinning house couch. Spinning heel kick. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. But can Skullface recover? He's on top of the ladder. High risk maneuver up here. What is he going to do? Jumps up and, oh, good Lord Almighty. What a takedown. What a nice takedown. Could this be over? Can Skullface go for the cover? Could he go for the cover? He is! Hook in the leg! One, two, and a kick out. Shawn Michaels still powers out after that devastating. I don't know what that was, but that was an impressive move. We've never seen that move before. From Skullface. Oh, kick right in the ribs. Now, what is Shawn Michaels? He has him in a fireman's carry. He has him in a fireman's carry. Is he going to do? He hits him with the wasteland. He hits him with the wasteland. Now, Shawn Michaels trying to catch some air. Wait a minute, he goes down. Oh my god, did you hear the impact? A tribute to Dusty Rhodes, the great legend. Now hook in the leg, one, two, and I don't know what happened, Juan. Now let's watch the replay, look at that. Jumps up, and boom, hits him right in the knee, takes down Shawn Michaels. Now it's picking up Shawn Michaels. Whoa, did you hear that top? Now he's going for the Twist of Fate! He hits him with the Twist of Fate! That was an ugly Twist of Fate. One, two, three, that's it! Skullface wins the first fall. He has first fall. Good Lord Almighty. But I'll be shocked if he gets the second fall right now. He just goes for the cover. Oh my god, watch out, Skullface. John McMichael came out of nowhere. Under the ring. What is he? Oh no, he finds Candlestick! Oh, he hits it right in the shin! Wait a minute, Shawn Michaels catches it! He rushes, oh, right in the back! In the back! And this time he hits it right in the thigh! Now he has a Solid Steel Foam again! Oh, right in the back of Skullface!
You leaving?
And he throws it again, good Lord Almighty!
I wonder who has an advantage in this match. So far, Skullface does because he has the first fall. If he gets the second fall, he wins. But wait a minute. Oh, kicks him around. Oh my god. Did you hear the impact? Metal against arm. That must have hurt Shawn Michaels' right arm. Could this be over? Skullface needs. Now it looks like he's going to attack his right arm. But Skullface is tired as well. They're on top of the ladder. Oh my god, Skullface. What a right punch. Wait a minute, is he going to suplex him into the springs? Oh no. Wait a minute, Shawn Michael. Oh my god, he reversed the suplex. Oh my god. They both are down. They both are down. Gonna go for the cover. Yes, hook in the head. One, two, and Skullface kicked out again. This match keeps going back and forth. Now, what could Shawn Michael do to defeat Skullface and get the first fall from him? Now, where is Shawn Michael going? Goes out of the ring. Now, it looks like he's going to the stage area. Now we see a table. What is he going to do with the table? Well, then Skullface. He's chasing him. Oh my god, what a punch. Across the table. We've never seen that before in ACW. Oh, and a right punch. Shawn Michaels returns the punch.
Both.
Now, what is he going to do? He puts Skullface on top of the table.
Let's beat him up.
What is he going to do? Punch just said beat him up. What is he going to do? Is he going to jump on him on the table? The table's going to break. Don't do it, Shawn Michaels. Skullface has a family, I believe. There's 6 feet on there. Oh my god! Did you see that? Did you hear the impact? Shawn Michael failed. Good god almighty. I repeat, good god almighty. Shawn Michael has to be dead. At least hurt. Especially in the bird region. Oh my god, did you hear those slaps? How do you like his smile? He said. Now Skullface is putting Shawn Michaels back in the ring. Oh my god. What a nice drag into the ring. But can Skullface, what is he going to do? Oh my god, he gets a piece of wood. Don't do it, don't do it. What is he going to do with a piece of wood? Shawn Michaels getting up. When Shawn Michaels speared, he speared Skullface out of nowhere. He just speared him. Oh my god, he just speared Skullface out of nowhere. Man, what's gonna happen out here? Wait a minute now, what is he doing? Oh my god, breaks the wood on his head! He breaks the wood on his head! Good lord almighty, that's it! Oh my god, now he throws the stick at the cameraman. Cause he says, are you okay? Skullface must be in pain, cause that wood broke on his head. Now what is Shawn Michaels going to do?
No.
He picks him up, and he hits him with the chokeslam. That, could this be over? Could Shawn Michaels win his first fall in this match? One, two, three, that's it. Shawn Michaels wins his first fall in this match. So far, we're tied. Skullface 2-1 and Shawn Michaels 2-1.
Cardboard Michael.
Now, whoever wins Michael gets the second fall and he cardboard wins. Now, who has the advantage? Because we're both tied here tonight. And I believe we have another match coming up next after this match. Now, Shawn Michaels getting a box. What is he going to do with the box? Puts it in the ring. Side. What is he going to do? Shawn Michaels picking them. Putting it right in the middle of the ring. But I wonder what Shawn Michaels... I don't know what he's even doing. Oh my god, he's just setting it up. What is he going to do? Is this about to be the beginning of the end? So Skullface is on top of the box. Shawn Michaels going on top of the ladder. High risk maneuver. Don't do it, Shawn Michaels. Don't do it. He does a Swanton Bomb. Oh my god. It was Swanton Bomb. I think Shawn Michaels failed the landing. Oh my god. He puts it on top of Shawn Michaels. Now what is Skullface going to do? What is Skullface going to do? No, don't do it. Shawn Michaels has a family. From up high. Oh my god. Talk about deja vu. That's it, Shawn Michaels has to be out of it. 210 pounds or something like that landed on Michaels. 2, 3, that's it, ring the bell. Here's your winner, Skull Face. Congratulations. Wait a minute, he's attacking the referee. I'm dead light of money. No, why did you do that to the referee?
One. Referee one, money in pain.
Good Lord of money. Now it's time for the main event. And I know that includes Psycho Man, but let's find out who does he go against.
Man, what happened? What do you think, Psycho Man? He came out of nowhere and freaking Clueless murder me and code breaker me.
You know what? I have an unopened can of whoop ass that I want to try out. I'm gonna go do that.
Go get it.
Hardcore champion.
Right,
get
your ass out here right now.
A hardcore champion, no phoenix. Oh my god, it's just, oh my god, there's Psycho Man! And his opponent, Psycho Man! These two are gonna square off for the first time ever in ACW. In all title match and in the disqualification match. And he's unloading! Oh my god, that's it! Ring the bell! Here we go, the match is underway! Psycho Man unloading, because remember last week, or last episode of on War, Psycho Man attacked the Phoenix from behind and head first into the grill. And the Phoenix ain't happy, and he hits him with the dock bottom. What a devastating dock bottom. Could this be a hook in the leg? One, two, oh my. He wants to end this match early, but can he be able to do it? Oh my god, what a right punch from the Phoenix. And an Integer! What a devastating Integer! Remember, the Phoenix has been champion for 129 days. Congrats, by the way. But what is he going to do? Wait a minute. Oh my god, Psycho Man reverses it. I could tell this match is going to get brutal. And one a nice kick up, but a super kick right in the ribs of the Phoenix. The ribs of the Phoenix must be in pain. Now what is Psycho Man going to do? Oh my god, he jumps off the ring into the Phoenix. Looks like this match is going to be a fast pace. Oh my god. Now the referee's counting, but remember it's another disqualification match. Does Juan know that it's another disqualification match?
Five.
He's already in the ring, Juan. He jumps on the ring. Oh my god, what an elbow drop. Right in the heart. But Psycho Man, but I don't think Psycho Man has a heart at all. Remember, he is the 2019 Royal Rumble winner. Oh my god. Oh my god, did you hear that punch? And another one back and forth. Oh my god, did you hear that? Now what is it? Oh my god, another right punch. But both men go down. This match is gonna get brutal once again. But who has the advantage? This is Psycho Man. Remember, Psycho Man has been undefeated ever since he made his debut. And he singles match. Oh my god, what a Phoenix forearm out of the ring. What a nice Phoenix forearm. Psycho Man is down. But could it be out? That's the real question. Now, he goes back in the ring. What could the Phoenix do? Wait a minute, he's going on top of the ladder. Average maneuver. What is he going to do to Psycho Man? And a Mr. Dropkick takes down Psycho Man. But I think the Phoenix hurt himself during the process. Is he okay? I believe he landed wrong. But I hope Psycho Man and the Phoenix are okay after this match, because I know that in all this qualification match, one man is not gonna be okay. Or maybe both men or not. Wait a minute, what a nice tip up from, wait a minute. Oh my god, what a nice comeback and unloading on Psycho Man. Well, he does a nice, beautiful kip up, Steinbusters, and starts unloading on Psycho Man. Oh my god, a right punch on the back of the head of the Phoenix. Oh my god, what a super kick! Did you see that super kick? Man, that was devastating right in the face or in the chin. One, two. Oh my god, I thought that was it for sure. That was a nice super kick. We gotta watch replay. First, he shoves him back, then boom, right in the face. A Psycho Man. Well, could this be it? Oh my god, did you hear that kick? Right in the chest. Of the Phoenix, of the hardcore champion. Oh my god, wait a minute, he counts all kicks and right in the baby maker. Good lord almighty. Now, what is the Phoenix? Is he going for the PHX? Could he go for the PHX? Yes, he hits with the PHX. Could this be over? Hook in the leg. One, two, and a kick out. Cyberman kicks out of that. Oh my god. These two have never squared off before, and man, what an amazing move from these two athletes. Wait a minute, where is the Phoenix? Wait a minute, oh my god. Cyberman gets out of there, but nobody home for that one. And it looks like they're going back on the stage. Oh my god, face first into the table. Oh my god, knees are right in the ribs. And another one keeps kneeing him. Oh my god, right a right punch, right hook from the Phoenix. And he puts him back in the ring. What could the Phoenix do to defeat Cyberman for the first time ever? Or what could Cyberman do to defeat the Phoenix for the first time ever? The only two these two squared off was in the Royal Rumble, but this is the first time they had a match, any singles match together. I wonder what would happen if it was a hardcore championship match, if the title was on the line. And wait a minute, what is he going to do? It looks like he's going for the Phoenix Forearm. Could he go for the Phoenix Forearm? Oh my god, he hits with a clueless murder! A clueless murder out of nowhere! Oh my god, that's it! It's gotta be over. One, two, oh my god, what? What? The Phoenix kicks out of that one! Oh my god, what a beautiful reversal! Oh my god, I'm still shocked. We gotta watch a replay. Look, there's a replay. Go over for the Phoenix Forearm into a clueless murder. But no. What is Psycho Man going to do? Oh my god. His head must be in pain of the Phoenix. The Phoenix must be in pain. Now Psycho Man puts a chair in the middle of the ring. I have a bad feeling about this. Don't do it. What is he going to do? Wait a minute, he's picking it up. Don't tell me he's gonna go for the clueless murder on top of the chair. Don't do it. Oh my god! A clueless murder! A clueless murder! In the right on the chair! I think Skullface hurt the left side of his face too! And Skullface gets his shoulders up before the count of three. Oh my god. Now, Psycho Man is... He's, oh my god, they're arguing!
It's supposed to be counting! They're supposed to be one, two, three! It's supposed to be one, two,
oh my god, don't you be... Look, let's watch a replay. First he picks him up, he's going for the clueless murder. And the Phoenix lands on the left side of his face, on the chair. On the left side of the side of the chair. Oh my god. Oh my god! He's bleeding! He's busted open! Whenever. Oh my god! Oh my god, I checked. Oh my god! He's busted wide open! Oh my god! We never seen anything like that before! Oh my god, I'm shocked! How is he still standing? He's busted wide open on the side of the head! Is the Phoenix okay? I hope he's okay! Look at that blood! Oh my god, what a right punch! Now what is he going to do? Oh no, right punch right in the midsection! Hope is the Phoenix okay? He's busted wide open! We never seen anything like that! Except at King of the Yard when Skullface busted open Dr. Destroyer. Wait a minute, no, don't do it! Don't do it! He has an empower bomb! He has an empower bomb! Don't do it, please! He has a family, I believe! Oh my god! Did you see that power bomb?
He's gonna have scoliosis.
Just like the Kerman said, he's gonna have scoliosis after this match. Good God Almighty. Now the referee counting, but remember, this is another disqualification match. There is no count out. It's not disqualification. Now he's trying to fight in. Oh my God, he's just taunting. He's just taunting Psycho Man to get back in the ring, even though the Phoenix has busted wide open. And he hit him with a Superman punch! A Superman punch! Could this be over? Could this be over? Oh my God. Oh my god, now he's taking off the gloves! Oh my god, this is gonna get brutal! Oh my god! Look at those nasty shots from the Phoenix, and he's unloading because he made the Phoenix bust wide open on top of the chair! It looks like the Phoenix is tired from that one. But how could Psycho Man recover from that? Now, what is he going to do? He hasn't made any fireman carry. We're about to see the end! And into with an F5! An F5! That's it! It's gotta be over! One, two, and he kicks out! Psycho Man has still fight! He still has fight in his heart! Look at the blood! Good Lord Almighty! Now what could the Phoenix do to defeat Psycho Man here tonight again? He's picking him up. We're about to see. Are we gonna visit the Three Amigos? It's been long time since we saw the Three Amigos in ACW. Could he do the second one? Yes, he has the second one. Now, could he do the big final one, the third one? Could he hit the third suplex? What do you mean? Oh, no, he's having trouble. Yes, he does it. Yes, he hits it with the three amigos. He hits it with the three amigos. One, two, and the kick out. No, Psycho Man is still in this match. He's still in this match. How could the Phoenix defeat him? How could the Phoenix defeat him? That's a question, because look, he's busted wide open. Right on the side of the head. The left side of the face. Oh, my God. How could the Phoenix do him? To defeat him, that's the question. What does he have to do to defeat him? Now, Psycho Man is getting on. He's trying to get up. Wait a minute. Looks like, could we see a powerbomb? He picks him up. Could he hit him? Oh my God, he hits him with the powerbomb. Except he throws him in the left side of him. Two. And oh my God, Psycho Man is still in this match. What more does the Phoenix have to do to defeat Psycho Man here tonight? Let's watch the replay again. Look, picks him up. But no, takes him to the side. He wanted to try different things to defeat Psycho Man. Wait, he's going for the Phoenix form. Oh my God! He hit him with the Glorious Murder again! He reversed it! One, two, three! Oh my God! He wins it! Here's your winner! Psycho Man! Psycho Man has defeated the Phoenix in this match and in all the qualification badges. Looks like the Psycho Man is still undefeated. Look at the blood. Referee kicked him up. Now what does Psycho Man want to do? Looks like he got finished. Kicked him right in the midsection. Oh no, no, not the referee. Why? They hit him with the Glorious Murder. The Glorious Murder into the referee. Glorious Murder. Oh my God. Is he sending a message to Dr. Destroyer? What if he becomes the next ACW Hardcore Champion? What if he wins both of the champions? Could he become the first ever Unified Champion, the first ever wrestler to win ACW Champion and ACW Hardcore Champion? Man, that was brutal. And last time I checked, we had 298 subscribers. Oh my God, thank you ACW Universe. I hope we could get 300. By the next episode. And please do not try this at home. We are highly trained professionals, and these wrestlers will risk their bodies to entertain the ACW Universe. Thank you, ACW Universe.